And I've been thinking, said his wifey dear, now that all is peaceful and calm, the boys will soon be back on the farm. Mr. Reuben started winking and slowly rubbed his chin. He pulled his chair up close to Mother and he asked her with a grin, how are you going to keep them down on the farm after they've seen Perry Perry? How are you going to keep them away from Broadway, just around and hating the town?
Now tell me,
how are you going to keep them away from harm? That's a mystery.
Imagine Ruben,
when he meets his father.
He'll kiss his cheek.
He'll kiss his cheek and holler, ooh la la. How you're gonna keep them down on the farm after they've seen Perry? Don't mean Chicago. After they've seen.